How important is breastfeeding for improving infants' and mothers' health? While academic medicine has neglected breastfeeding for a long time, there has been a growing interest in positive effects of breastfeeding in the past 3 decades. To summarize the current knowledge, the authors evaluated results from 28 systematic analyses. 22 of them had been commissioned specifically for the current review. In addition, authors summarized data on breastfeeding prevalence, providing a global picture of the correlations between income and breastfeeding. The negative correlation between income and breastfeeding on the global level becomes particularly evident when studying breastfeeding of 12-month infants with rates below 20% in rich countries and markedly higher rates in poorer countries. In individual countries, there is also a general trend of decreasing breastfeeding with increasing income. Such differences, however, have declined during the past 2 decades, and there are also examples of high-income women from high-income countries with higher prevalence of breastfeeding when compared to their low-income compatriots. Infant mortality is strongly reduced by breastfeeding. In low- and middle-income countries, this is due to a lower incidence of infectious diseases, diarrhea, respiratory infections, in high-income countries due to a lower incidence of sudden infant death. In addition, there is a clear connection between breastfeeding and infant intelligence. While connections between breastfeeding and infant obesity and diabetes are still weak and need more data to be corroborated, there is apparently no connection between breastfeeding and allergic disorders like food allergy, eczema, allergic rhinitis, or asthma. As a negative effect of breastfeeding, there is an increase in the incidence of caries connected to feeding for longer than 12 months. Positive effects of breastfeeding for mothers encompass longer periods between births in low-income countries and a clear reduction in the incidence of breast cancer in all countries. Combining their data, the authors calculated that 13.8% of infant deaths in poor countries and about 20,000 cases of breast cancer globally could be prevented by the universal adoption of breastfeeding.